Husband of extra star Ashley Jensen is found dead at family home. Actress said to be devastated following his sudden death. Aged 60, British actress and extra star Ashley Jensen is mourning the death of her husband after he was suddenly found unconscious at home. Ms. Jensen, 48, married actor and writer Terence Beasley in 2007 and an ambulance crew rushed to their home in Cammerton, Somerset, following a desperate 999 call. Paramedics arrived 10 minutes after the alarm was raised and tried to save the 60-year-old, but he was pronounced dead a short while later. The cause of his death is not known and an inquest will not finish until next year. Mr. Beasley, who recently appeared in ITV's drama series Victoria, had an 8-year-old son, Francis, with Ms. Jensen. She is best known for her role in Extras alongside Ricky Gervais and also for her 10-year stint in the comedy Ugly Betty. A spokesman for Ms. Jensen told The Sun that the actress, who is currently starring in the BBC drama Love, Lies and Records, is devastated. He said, "Ashley is devastated and respectfully asks for privacy at this extremely sad and difficult time." The source told the newspaper, "Nobody saw this coming. Terence and Ashley's friends and family are all devastated. This is a heartbreaking time for them." Meanwhile, a spokesman for Mr. Beasley added, "It is with great sadness that I can confirm that Terence passed away at the end of November." The couple met in 1999 while they were both involved in a London theatre production of King Lear. They married 8 years later while Ms. Jensen was working in the U.S. During his career, Mr. Beasley featured in EastEnders, The Bill, Where the Heart Is, Casualty and Midsummer Murders. Mail Online has contacted Ms. Jensen's agent for comment.